A mobile home on the city's south side is damaged after a fire this morning. Thanks for joining us. I'm Pat Hoffman.
And I'm Sierra Tufts. The fire broke out around 11 o'clock at a home in the 5600 block of Arbor Avenue. That's between Sandpoint Road and Elmhurst Drive. Nobody was hurt, when the fire crews arrived, and nobody was hurt. Firefighters extinguished the fire in less than 20 minutes without incident. The cause of the fire is under investigation.